Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and the visionary of the Valder Beebe Show's God Talk. Some people talk to God and others believe that God talks to them. Join us in conversation with authors, religious clergy, metaphysicians, and regular people like you and I and God Talk. God Talk is a podcast available on FM radio, Roku TV, and online. Subscribe at valderbeebeshow.com. You can also subscribe at youtube.com/valderbeebeshow. Join the conversation of God Talk. I'll see you there.
Good day and welcome back to the Valder Beebe Show. I'm sorry I had to interrupt your music. Hopefully you love Nige like I do, but we got to move on. I've got to move on to one of my favorites, Joanne Butler. She's got some fabulous fall essentials that's going to make you feel great from head to toe. Joanne, welcome back.
Thanks for having me, Valder.
All right, what'd you bring us today?
Well, let's start with a good hair day. You know, after a summer spent at the beach, the pool, and the sun, your hair might be feeling really dry. I know mine is. So I like to give mine a boost with herbal essences. It really hydrates and nourishes and makes your hair noticeably healthy and soft. That, you know, you can feel it right away. There's a collection for everyone, no matter your hair type or texture. One of my favorites is their mango and potent aloe. It's amazing for curly hair. And the collection has a curl cream, too, that actually boosts shine and defines your curls and keeps them for longer. And these have a real aloe in them that's been certified by the plant experts at the Royal Botanic Gardens Kew. The entire lineup is PETA certified, cruelty-free, it's sulfate-free, and all of their products just smell amazing. And you can pretty much find herbal essences everywhere.
And at a good price point, I love the one for curly hair. Really, really works, guys. What else do you have?
Absolutely. Well, next up, back to school must-haves. We hit Staples Connect and found all this amazing stuff. They just have everything you need. You know, backpacks, binders, notebooks, pens, and really great deals on all of it. Tie-dye is really the thing right now, and they have these cute alligator prints. Just love these. They're from L.L. Bean. I love these little productivity cubes as well. And the J-Lab Buddies head phones are super cute for kids. They also have great tech essentials, you know, laptops, monitors, you name it. Also, same day delivery through Instacart, even free delivery options. They also have a rewards program for teachers that is really nice. Through September 30th, if they register on the Staples Connect app, they'll have a chance to get 20% back on their buys, plus 20% off some things in store. So it's really cool.
All right, then, back to school time. What would be next on your list?
Well, my kids have been taking Flintstones multivitamins every morning for years. You know, that's a must before you, you know, get your kids out for the morning. They're the number one pediatrician recommended children's chewable brand. And now they have these new super cool Flintstones super beans. They're shaped like a cute bean, fruity flavor. You know, it's just a fun new way to give your kiddos a multivitamin and some immunity support. These are packed with vitamins A, B, C, and E. And there's no, you know, high fructose corn syrup or artificial sweeteners, flavors, or colors, so you can feel good about, you know, giving them to your kids. My kids just love them. And you can get them right at Target.
All right, then. Well, I'm telling my ages, I took those. Oh, my goodness.
I did, too, and I still do.
Okay, you got one more for us?
I do. You know, it's really important to address any vision problems, too, you know, before you send your child back to school. But glasses might not always be their first choice, you know. In fact, nearly 4 out of 5 teens say they prefer contact lenses. So, you know, they're also great if your child plays sports. So great for first-time wearers are BioTrue One Day by Bausch & Lomb. I like these because they're easy. You know, you don't have to clean them. You don't have to store them. They're disposable. So you just pop on a new pair each day. They're full of moisture, so they're really comfortable. And bonus, they're eco-friendly. They have the first and only contact lens recycling program in the country called One by One. So just have your teen save their used lenses and the blister packs they come in. Take them to a One by One participating eye doctor to be recycled. You should check with your eye doctor to see if lenses are right for your kids. But definitely check these out, biotrueonedaylenses.com.
All right. Yeah. Contact lenses have come a long way. Let me tell you, I'm so glad that they have BioTrue. All of this online. Where can we get some more information?
Check out lifeminute.tv for more info on all these goodies.
Joanne Butler, you're one of my favorite because you always, always highlight the best products. Thanks for being my guest once again on the Valder Beebe Show.
Aw, thank you, Valder. Great to be with you.
Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television, and this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free,
pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.